Condodes vlog yan. Magre-reaction yung husband ko yung niluto kong Filipino style fried chicken. So, actually hindi siya kumakain talaga ng fried chicken. So, iti-taste lang naman niya. And then, meron siyang kasamang salad niya is... What do you call that one, babe?
Salad.
Dill. Yun, dill at saka mint. Show the mint, babe. Mint. Yan, kakainin niya ng fresh na ganyan. So, diba? Para lang siya. And then, meron siyang... Make it up nga.
My secondary salad.
Chili. Cucumber, onion, tomato, and then what is that kasi? Beetroot. Yun. And then nagluto ako ng chapsoy. Pero syempre, yun nga. So, you need to try this one, babe.
Pero syempre. Okay.
It's only little. No need naman finish.
Okay.
Kain po tayo.
Hello, guys. Yeah. Boys and girls. Mr. Pogi here again. Wanna try?
Mr. Pogi. See
the food of Filipino.
So, yung food niya nakita niya naman. Mahilig talaga siya sa gulay. So, ayan. Ganyan niya kainin yung mint at saka... What do you call that one?
Dill.
Dill. This one, dill.
Yeah.
Ganyan po niya kainin.
Okay, let's try this.
Yeah, don't eat the skin. Hindi po siya kumakain ng balat.
I don't like the skin.
Masyado po siyang ano kasi sa kanyang health. So, ayaw niya ng skin. So, ito try niya din. I-reaction niya kung masarap ba yung Filipino style na fried chicken or yung mga may... This one kasi, babe, no breading.
No breading or no trending.
Breading. No flour or egg compared to the one we eat outside. They put flour or...
Okay, let's try.
That one, no. No anything. Only onion, garlic, pepper, and then the bay leaf. This one. So no anything powder or whatever.
No artificial.
Yes. They not put anything flour or ingredients. Only onion and garlic. Pepper. Yan, ganyan po siya kumain yan, especially itong salad niya na dill and mint. And then yun nga, yung salad niya na tomato, beetroot, and cucumber. Fresh po lahat yan yung kinakain niya. So, what is the taste, babe? At saka nagluto pala ako ng, yan, ng chop suey. Favorite din niya yan yung chapsoy kasi gulay. Vegetable.
This is good. Not bad.
Because not no artificial nga.
Yeah.
This one like a Max fried chicken in the Philippines. That's a restaurant. But Filipino style.
Jalebi without a recipe.
Jalebi. That's not jalebi.
Yeah.
So what is the taste, babe? No. We not compare because that one is different, kasi. So this one na lang.
Taste is good. I like it.
Good daw po. Gusto niya. I like it.
But no skin.
Yeah. Hindi po kasi siya kumakain ng skin talaga kasi fats yun, so ayaw niya. So. Gusto niya ganito. So better like this, no, than with
better
breading.
Better without the skin.
No, the breading with the flour egg. The one usually in the
This is better than breading.
Yeah. So, ayun guys. Nagustuhan niya. So, baka magulat kayo sa kinakain niya yan. Favorite niya talaga. Favorite niya kinakain po yan yung mint at saka dill.
So, for those one who are vegetarian, start eating these things, yeah?
Pag kinakain po yan yan, so...
This is good.
Oh, yun po. Ito, natikman ko na yung dill. Tinry ko na pero hindi ko talaga siya kaya. So, siya lang nag-enjoy dito. Pero yung salad niya yun, kinakain ko. Pero ito yung mint at saka dill. If kakainin ko siya ng ganito, hindi ko siya kaya. If sa salad, yeah, I will eat. So, what is your rate, babe, in this chicken?
Chicken, I'll give it 10.
Ah, oh, 10 po yun, first time.
The taste is good.
Yan.
Yeah.
So, ibig sabihin, masarap. She give 10. He give 10.
Make sure, try.
Oh, yun. First time yun, nirecommend po niya.
Yeah.
So, alam nyo na, guys. So, ayun, guys. Sana nag-enjoy kayo sa reaction niya. At tinakita nyo naman, enjoy na enjoy siya sa kanyang food. Basta may salad, may vegetable.
Yeah, I recommend for those people who are not vegetarian.
Yeah, this one also. Actually, this one also, babe, because not anything...
So, means the vegetarian can eat this one?
No, no.
So, why is there
The one they don't like too much fat. Especially this one kasi no breading. Because if the other chicken, the fried chicken, actually the one with breading, that's American style. And this one is a Filipino style.
And this is African style.
Afghan style daw po yung pagkain niya ng dill. I think in Philippines they have like this. Challenge tinted eating that one. But I think yeah they have in the market because Kuya Jerry said they have.
Yeah they have but they don't eat like the
way. Try mo nga to Tin, maghanap ka sa market, Bill. Masarap yan.
Tin, Juana.
Juana. Ate Kiss also, maybe they have in Indonesia.
Maybe.
Like this, Bill. No? So, ayun guys, Ate Kistin, Ate Juana, try nyo daw kumain ng dill. Nabili namin to ate sa, Ate Juana sa Asda.
Yeah.
Yeah, sa Asda ate, nabili namin tong dill at saka mint. So, try nyo. So, ayun guys, sana nag-enjoy kayo sa kanyang reaction na first time to, nirecommend niya talaga at rate niya 1 to 10. So, you said bye-bye na to them.
Okay, YouTuber. Bye-bye till next time.
Sige po, ingat pa sa lahat.